freaking awesome place. This would be. Welcome back. I'm out and about again. I'm not far from the place I camped before. I'm probably about 30 minutes away, give or take. I'm at this little provincial campground. It's Livingston Falls, and I think we're gonna go check out the falls. I don't know how far this walk is, but no motorized vehicles, eh? All right, fair enough. Let's lock the truck, since all my stuff is in there. I don't think I've ever been here before, to tell you the truth. I've been looking for this place, but I guess I just didn't drive down far enough and I got a little impatient. So. Keep eyeballs out for some bears. Actually, I have been here before. Me and my girlfriend came in here a couple years ago, I think. It looks familiar now. I remember. There we go. Thought this place looked a little familiar. Oh. There we go. It's not much of a falls, but you know, that's how it is. Try not to break my neck getting down here. Considering there is a zero cell phone service down here. This is cool. There she is. Freaking awesome place. This would be a great place to come camping one time. I might have to check it out one day. All right, I think I'm gonna go check out some of the campsites. I'll see you in a bit. Everyone, I haven't made it back to the campsite yet, but I found this pretty cool place I forgot about. It's like a little wilderness camp where people can come and, you know, build their own things, practice their bushcrafting. They have a huge fire pit here and some tables, and there's a bathroom way over in there. Check it out. It's pretty cool. I'm not too sure what the name is. It's kind of off the beaten path a bit. I just noticed something and decided to drive in here. It's kind of cool. everyone. I'm out at her again. I'm back in the gap. It was pretty cool checking out the falls and that little wilderness camp. That thing's pretty sweet. So I'm here at my camp. I'm just gonna unpack. I'm undecided if I'm gonna have a fire tonight. If I can get this thing kind of a little bit more suitable to have a fire, and I probably will. And I'm gonna look into having some food soon because I didn't eat lunch and I'm starving, so I'm probably gonna have an early supper. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Well, it wasn't as bad as I thought. I just pulled the used wood. I'll burn that tonight, but yeah, for sure. Admit I'm a little uneasy being out here today. I'm not too sure why. Maybe it's for the fact that it's spring and this is definitely bear country, but I'll plug through. I think we'll be okay. I think I'm gonna make myself some supper very soon here. My stomach is growling. I didn't bring any snacks with me because I'm always not prepared and I always wait till the last fucking minute. So we gotta work on that. Yeah. I should make myself a list. Just to have around. Laminate it. This is flipping awesome. I'm gonna make barbecue chicken quesadillas. I was supposed to have pickled onions, but I just use regular onions, it should be fine. It also could be because I don't have any cell phone service here, so I can't even message anybody if anything ever did happen. So yeah, I'm gonna have to rectify that soon. Hello everyone, I'm starving. It's gonna be an early supper time, but I'm hungry. I did bring some extra just in case I want a second one a little later, so I'm gonna start cooking. Oh, the onions are terrible when I went to the superstore, to the store. They're brutal. So I think I'm gonna have to scale back some of these. They were not good at all. I don't need very many onions for this, I'm pretty sure. So I think I'm not going to be able to put the wind blockers on this time because I'm using a 12-inch pan and it does not fit well at all. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll flip out one because I'm only going to use one side. This morning I grabbed, oh god, well I forgot my chicken. So, I think I'm going to see if I can salvage some of this onion. And I'm going to fry it up in the frying pan. Oh well. One day. Ow. Well, that didn't work well. So, I'll still have quesadillas, but they're going to be onion and cheese quesadillas, so. Cooking with Gemini the truck. Never a dull moment. I'm not gonna let this ruin my camping trip. If I had to, I would have, I don't know, made some soup. I have soup in here. I've got a sidekick. So it would have been all right. I got some food in here. Found him. I knew I brought my chicken. Jeez. See? You never know. Don't do what I do. I didn't wait for the pan to get hot, and it stuck to the cast iron. My bad. Yeah, baby. Dinosaur sour, strong fruit sour, awesome. Can't say I've ever made a quesadilla before. We're gonna see how the flip goes. How's that? Not bad. Hey, how are we gonna do this? Apparently that one side ripped. Well, you're supposed to cut these, but I'm not. Well, I have to say that's pretty good. I kind of wish I had a little bit of Monterey Jack cheese to just give it a little bit of. But I'm going to finish this up, and then I'll see you guys in a bit. Well, that was good, pretty good. That didn't exactly go as according to plan. At least I brought my chicken and I was able to eat it, but it was good. I should have put a little bit more barbecue sauce on it or a little less cheese. It's one of the two. One of them was overpowering it, the barbecue sauce, but it was good. My little, I don't know what you call it. I don't know if it was a quesadilla. I just kind of made it into like a burrito, a chicken and onion and cheese burrito. But it was good. Well, it's not quite 5 o'clock, so I think I might hop in the back of the truck and watch a movie for a bit, and then maybe have a fire after that. Yeah, I think that's what I might do. And then I'll probably have a fire and I want to test out my lights on my truck. I haven't got a chance to test them out yet to see how much light they give me. Hopefully I don't get eaten by a bear since I just cooked food, so they're attract them all. I don't think so. This place is fairly traveled, so I've seen like 3 or 4 cars since I started cooking, so. Mind you, I saw a bear last year in Castle Falls. Rolled right into our campsite. I think I was probably 12 feet away from it. Freaked the living snot out of me. It was brutal. So good. All right, I think I'm gonna finish this beer and then I'm gonna hop in and watch a movie, and I will see you in a bit. See you later. Hey everyone, I just finished watching my movie. Yeah, it's still early enough. I might spark up a fire and just chill out for a bit. Well, anyway, I think I'm just gonna hang out for a bit, let this fire do its thing. Then I might just, I'm kinda tired. I didn't sleep all that great for the last few nights. So I think I'm just gonna hop in the back of my truck after this and watch part of another movie and then go to sleep. All right, I'll see you in the morning.
Good morning, everyone. She is a chilly one this morning, so I think I'm gonna get up and make some coffee. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's early. All right, I'll see you when I get out of the truck.
Well, good morning, anyone. I think I'm gonna make myself some coffee. I'm finally out of the truck. She is a beautiful morning this morning. I need a coffee and I hope I brought some. My AeroPress. Well, everyone, thanks for joining me once again. I think I'm gonna pack up and head out. If you can do me a favor, I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. Please like and subscribe below. That'd be awesome. See you on the next one.